Every video has to start off with a title screen. I think that's been like three of the videos so far. Whatever. Yeah, can't miss today. And yeah, this could be really obnoxious. I'm in a really awkward setup. And this is my second attempt to try to fight this, because I had no idea that every single one of our Pokemon had something that's super effective against Bug type Pokemon. I know it's not true, because Brothless has a Blizzard, Hail, Decidimon, Shadow, I think. So, I know this Sneasel has Aerialize. Oh, we're getting it to use. Nice. That's good. I hope for the Piloswine won't get a quick little hit. It's really obnoxious because I have to, like, stop the video. I was going to delete it too, but I decided to, like, I'll do it later. But yeah, then I have to, restart the BS, which I'm playing on my 3DS, so it's a little bit more obnoxious. I have to go to the home screen, which is a little, like, tedious, to be honest. Whatever. I actually wasn't paying attention. Did I get my Quick Claw activated again? Super effective. Now, this is the interesting part. You can secure it away, I'm dead. At this point. But lowering his accuracy. No, don't. No. No. Okay. I don't know why he chose to use Avalanche there. Hyper Potion. I'm finally upgrading Hyper Potions. I know. I still have a few Moo Moo Milks, just in case, but for the most part, I'm pretty set on Hyper Potions. And yes, the Mud Flap's already come into effect. I don't know. I'm gonna use another Mud Flap just in case. It looks like we have a speed tie, and yeah. Hail's gonna be really annoying. This is Brothless, a Snow Cloak. And if you know what Snow Cloak does, you know why I'm annoyed. I'd rather get rid of his Piloswine now and not have her heal it. So yeah, there we go. Now level 72. Yes. Alright. Okay. Here we go, this is a race. Frostlass. Yeah, this thing is gonna be annoying. I was really hoping to save this thing until after the hail's done. Oh yeah, and there's also Blizzard, so if this thing has hail, it's gonna be a pain. But there's one thing I don't know. Does Blizzard have 100 accuracy, or does it have infinite accuracy? Is it gonna always hit, like Shockwave and such? Or is it just gonna boost its accuracy to 100? I have no idea. I'm kind of interested to find out. It's just the milk. This one. We'll see, I guess. If it never misses with Blizzard, then we have our answer. I'm just glad that I was able to get the Frostless out before the Obama Snow, because that would have been terrible, honestly. That would have probably been the worst thing ever. Not even exaggerating, that would have been awful. have been the hail in the middle of the warehouse, and I would have basically had no chance. Actually, well, it only is 5 PP, so that wouldn't actually have been that bad. Fantastic. Do I have a full restore? I have one. I'll buy some more later, but this is a dire situation. I need to use this. I actually don't know what to use, but I'm pretty sure it's Blizzard. I'm just gonna keep using my snap. Oh, hooray! I forgot about double team. So that's the move it has instead of hail. Okay. That's fantastic. That's great. So what we have here is a rare spectacle indeed. We have double team, making it impossible for me to hit her, and mudslap, making it impossible for her to hit me. So basically what's going to happen here is I am going to keep missing after this takes effect. I'm going to keep, yep, there we go. Now I'm never going to hit. And she's basically just going to, basically just both going to miss. But quite honestly, she's the CPU. I assume she's going to be able to hit with the Blizzard. Just because that's how the game works. I'm actually doing really well. Now her accuracy is way lower than mine. And citrus berry, whatever. I'm so used. Okay, psychic. So psychic. That's a weird moveset. Actually, I don't think she has Destiny one, which I'm thankful for. You have no idea. Yes, she doesn't have Destiny Bond. I thought she was way more annoying than she actually was. See, if she would have had Hail, Destiny Bond, Shadow Ball, and Blizzard, I probably would have shot someone. And that wouldn't have been fun. I would be in jail. And I wouldn't be able to finish this run. Which also wasn't fun. I actually hit her. I don't know what I'd prefer if I got the Frostlass to use the heal item, or it's already good with the Frostlass, it's a guarantee. But would I prefer that, or if the Abomasnow used it? Because I'm trying to think of the. Oh, it has Rock Slide, I'm pretty sure. It has Avalanche, Rock Slide, Water Pulse, and Wood Hammer. That would make sense. Actually, I have no idea what's right. I'm the Water Pulse Blizzard, or Water Pulse Avalanche, and Wood Hammer is right, but I don't know about Rock Slide. It was probably a good idea that I used, that the Frostlass used it. Alright, hit number two. Okay, so it's 3 hits left to kill it. It's actually probably more if she has more healing items, which she might. Okay, just so I don't possibly lose, I'm going to use a Moo Moo Milk. Keep Aochu alive. I do thoroughly appreciate that name. Actually, this might be a struggle. No, I know not a struggle off, but like processing struggle. So I still have 15 PP left on Bug Bites, and Growl has like a shit ton of PP. I also have Leopard Berries too, so I'm not gonna run out of PP, but Psychic has 10, Shadow Ball has 15, Blizzard is already out, I know that. And what was that again? I forgot. Oh, Double Team. Oh, that's gonna be a while. beat this thing. That shadow pulse doing super damage, and she's actually hitting me now. This isn't good. That really isn't good. Hyper potion. Alright, come on, you got this. Yeah, that's our tune. It's all up to you, because you're the only one on the team. So, that's 3 times in a row. One of them's a critical hit. And I was doing pretty lucky in the beginning of the battle, but I think that's going away now. Yeah, I think so. Is accuracy dropping is like a status condition and it goes away after a while? It seriously seems like it's true. Oh my god, 5 times in a row. Finally, jeez. Okay, so I've run one bug bites. I only have 8 left. Quick activates and bug weaknesses. The shadow misses too. Okay, there was a critical hit there. Second. And that would have been the worst thing ever, because this battle is already going on for a while, and I do not want to lose this one. If possible, I want to avoid that. I'm gonna bug bites, you gotta hit it, auto tune, come on. Yes. Okay, don't heal, Frostlass. Come on, you got this. Yes, okay. There's only one more hit left. I only have 2 bug bites left. And now I can't heal the PP for Obama's spell. Alright. Okay. I'm full HP. This thing might not have a rock type move. I don't know what else it would have though. I remember it having a full move set, so full of attacking moves at least. Something. And so, oh, it's Focus Blast, okay, that's not too bad. It's not very effective, and it misses most of the time anyway, so. Okay, one of my special defense for what? Does it have Blizzard instead of Avalanche? Was I wrong? That might be true. I have no idea. Plus, I have just enough PP to finish this guy off. You promise you're not about to play this. Well, unless this water pulse is magically the best move ever. Yep, I was right. Well, that was a very close match. Because I was not about to buy this thing to death. I'd do a lot of that later on, but not yet. Not yet. Not prepared for that. Auto-tune is evolving. Ba 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 ba. So yeah, that was one of the more boring matches probably. But it was still pretty close, so I still remember the Fantina fight. I was pretty sure that was pretty awful too. But yes, next time will be Cyrus, and hopefully, yeah, it'll be a little better quality. Improve my voice, and the whole thing in general. Who knows? Alright, see ya.